Deborah identifies herself as mother to famed NBA star Lorenzen Wright. The name is well known to the officer and everyone else in Memphis.
He was what they called a hometown hero. So you would see his name on billboards everywhere. Every restaurant you go to, they'll have something of his nature now, whether it was a jersey or a poster.
Deborah tells the officer that 34-year-old Lorenzen, who currently lives in Atlanta, arrived in Memphis 4 days earlier to visit, but now has disappeared.